10th. I'm working long hours now. 6 in the afternoon to 6 in the morning, sometimes even 8 in the morning. 6 days a week. All the animals come out at night. Whores, skunk pussies, buggers, queens, fairies, dopers, junkies. Sick, venal. Someday a real rain will come and wash all the scum off the streets. I go all over. I take people to the Bronx, Brooklyn. I take them to Harlem. I don't care. Does to some. Some won't even take spooks. Don't make no difference to me. Something in the way. Something in the way. Everywhere. Bars and cars. Sidewalks, stores, everywhere. There's no escape. And God's the only man.
And a pusher, partly truth, partly fiction. Walking contradiction.
You saying that about me?
Who else would I be talking about?
June 8th. My life is taking another turn again. Look, the idea has been going in my brain for some time. True force. All the king's men cannot put it back together again. Listen, you fuckers, you screwheads. Here is a man who would not take it anymore. A man who stood up against the scum, the cunts, the dogs, the filth, the shit. Here is someone who stood up.